Thai social media users have recently shared a terrifying clip of a road accident in Thailand's Kanchanaburi province, in which the victim miraculously escaped death. CCTV shows a pickup truck slamming into a motorcycle waiting in the middle of a junction, before driving over the bike and its rider, 50-year-old Buntan Gaosi. Amazingly, Buntan only suffered minor injuries. 39-year-old Gaysorn Pensawat, the truck driver, said she thought she'd missed the bike, and after the crash, she was alarmed and stepped on the accelerator instead of the brake. Gaysorn was charged with negligent driving, causing injury, and property damage.